Okay, so now I've removed this from the clamps, and I've scraped the glue off, and I'm getting ready to run this through the planer, because sometimes our joinery does not allow both surfaces to be absolutely perfectly flush with one another. So you can see there's a little bit of a difference in thickness, or a little bit of a difference in height, from one piece to the other. So I'm going to take this board, and I'm going to run this board through the planer so that I can smooth off this surface, then I'm going to flip it and smooth off this surface as well. At the same time, I'm going to run the small board through with it.